Hello and welcome to BeamNG Drive. A little bit of a fun thing for all. We're gonna try. We're at the docks this time. And we're gonna try to go here. But we are going to be sending up a few obstacles along the way. Let's see, what will we send after ourselves? Actually, scratch all that. We're just driving to drive. Nothing special at all. A little better. That's a little better. Oh. All right. Let's try. Okay. Let's try one that we can drive, please. That'll work. I don't know what kind of engine. We got a stool for our driver's seat. This engine is, we got NOS. Exactly working. Hey, we've unlocked second gear, I guess. Excellent. I'm afraid to use the brakes because I'm afraid it's not gonna go again. There it goes. Our engine's coming to life. How long is this first gear? Let's try a different car. Thank you. road version. Excellent parking. No texture. I'm wondering how big this is compared to a normal vehicle. We can get over that. Increase gravity. Alright, and decrease gravity. Oops. Nailed it. Alright, now what's behind this? Not exactly a whole lot, is there? Now, of course, they wouldn't want us to be out here, but then why would there be so many trees? Oh. Now we get to move. Oh,
Why are we on fire?
Let's put a normal car next to this. Using this instead of the Lynch or the Speed is this has the two tires.
Thank you.
Well, I kind of messed that up. There's only one way back. Because we have no other cars spawned at the moment, so. As far as I know, press tab. No. Okay. Oh no. We did it. We're back in. There we go.
Do you swim though?
Nah, he don't swim. What about one of the actual ones? He swim. Look at that. He be swimming. Who knew? I knew from the movies he would. There's no lights. Interesting. It's not very fast, is it? About to see what's on the other side over here. Guess what I could do is pause it and then unpause it once we're over there. We're almost there. Okay. Let's get something off-road like. A little bit rusty. There it is. Gravity. I'm gonna end this here. If you're liking these little videos, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications of when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, builds you'd like to see in automation, and things you'd like to see from Beam and G. For now, peace.